Nice. We got the pancakes with the corned beef hash omelet. What you got? Chicken and waffles with the corned beef hash on the side. Looking amazing. Yeah. Alright, baby. We just had original places we just had House of Pancakes. Okay. We had the chicken and waffles. You know the pace is something. A side of corned beef hash. How would you rate the service, first of all? How would you rate the service from that?
10
service, okay. How would you rate the price of the food? That would you feel comfortable paying that much for the food?
Yeah.
Okay. How would you rate the taste of the food? Like, would you completely happy? Like, the salt?
Oh, yeah.
People
sway all the way. The pool was on point,
and I was full,
so I have some leftover for later on today.
Okay. Me personally, my omelet, I had a corned beef hash omelet with Swiss cheese in that moment. It was cool, but it did need some ketchup. It was kind of dryish. The guy did suggest I get ketchup and hot sauce, but I was like, nah. I should have said yeah. If I had to rate it, my food was a solid 7.5. Like I said, it was my choice not to use ketchup. Ketchup would have made it better. The ketchup and eggs actually go together. It would have been cool. The water was cool. You know, we drink water. We ain't gonna say save a little bread. You feel me? But as long as we have, I felt comfortable. That's all I'll say. So, I'll say, do I feel comfortable that the price of the omelet was $17? And, I feel like we paid $42 for two people. That's $21 each. And it's not bad. I definitely will go there again, but I want to try something different because I've never tried anything different. I'm boring as hell. But definitely, I feel like it was good. It was good. The service was a 10 for sure. It was on point. For sure. So I think as long as you have fun in your first experience, it's all that matters.
And I'm
so
cool.
House of Pancakes.